We've got to start with sight mount. Now, the most easy thing, if you're in sight mount control, just cross-face the guy, always. There's nothing more easier. You just lay your arm on his face, that's it. Never really cross-face him, start neck cranking him, because then they start defending it. You don't want him to defend it. The arm lays there, and I'm blinding his view. This is what I mean. Yeah. There we go. Now, if you lay a sight mount, and right away I'm going to grab here, and I start cranking his neck. See, now he's going to right away work for a different position. And we don't want to have that. This is no threat to him whatsoever. I'm not even pushing. I'm just laying here. But I see exactly, and he doesn't see this punch coming. It is so simple, yet nobody does it. Why don't you simply lay here, you know, touch his leg, you know? Maybe he thinks something is up with his leg. Just aim at his jaw. Boom! Full power right there. That's what you're going to do. Just simple like this. Just watch. Boom! There's the shot. Jump away for a minute, and then unload the punch. Aim with your knuckles. Don't punch like this. You will notice that you have to twist your head like this to aim at his jaw. You will see. Try it. Under the jaw. That's what I want. Right side. And it's very logic. If I'm on the ground, in side mount position, I start bringing knees here. It's going to defend those knees here. See? It's going to block them. That's the perfect timing for you to sit up a little bit and go whack right there. On the back, perfect. On the kidney, or here on the side. That's your moment. Start bringing knees there. It's going to define it. It's exactly what you want to do. Get up like this. Drive the knee in like that. Okay? One. Push up with the knee. Again, use the kneecap. It's so important that you don't use the upper leg. Use your kneecap. That's it. Go for the body.
What's your experience like at this Paradise Warrior Retreat?
You know, the experience that I have here at the Paradise Warrior Retreat is just a phenomenal thing. It's, first of all, it's easy on the teachers because you teach 2 hours a day and the rest, it's divided. So the people the participants, they get everything that they want. They can meditate, they can do yoga, they do many jet classes, they go course classes. I mean, everybody has different kinds of classes and every participant can take whatever they need from it, what they think they can use for their style. And then become a complete fighter.
And why do you keep coming back, do you feel like? What's it
defeating? I keep coming back because it's fun. You see the people, you see how many people say that they're here for the third time or the second time. They come back. And they don't live here. They come from North Carolina, you know, I mean, they're all the way from the East Coast. So it means that we have a good product and the people really like it. So to see people coming back, that's already enough for me. You know,